Sit on the comfortable position. Spine straight, stomach in, and shoulder relax. Put your hands on knees and slowly close your eyes. You can sit on blanket or cushion. Put your hands together in front of your heart and gently open your eyes. Interlock your fingers in front of your chest. Inhale, chest up. Exhale, bring your spine backwards and look at the navel. Make a circle with your arms. Inhale, spine straight again and arms up. Extend the side of your body. Exhale, release your hands and interlock your fingers on your back. Inhale, chest up and look up. And exhale, spine straight and hold forward. Inhale, go up and interlock your fingers in front of your chest. Again, inhale, chest up and exhale, bring your spine backwards. Inhale, arms up. And exhale, release your hands and interlock your fingers on your back. Inhale, chest up. Exhale, spine straight and hold forward. Inhale, go up. And interlock your fingers in front of your chest. Inhale, chest up. And exhale, make a circle with your arms. Inhale, arms, and exhale, raise your hands. Inhale, chest up and look up. And exhale, spine straight and hold forward. We stay here for a while. You can bring your hands to the head. Inhale, come up and hands together in front of your chest. Put your right hand on the left temple. Inhale and exhale, go right. Put the left hand a bit apart from the hip. Inhale, come back to the center and release the hand. Do the other side. Put your left hand on the right temple. Inhale and exhale, go left. Put your right hand a bit apart from the hip. Inhale, come back to the center and release the hand. Bring the head forward and slowly rotate the head. If you turn 3 times to one direction, do the other side. Come back to the center and slowly head up. Inhale the right arm up and the shoulders are relaxed. Exhale, put your left hand on the floor and lean left. Look up your right hand and keep breathing. Inhale, come back to the center, and exhale down the right arm. to the other side. Inhale the left arm up and the shoulders are relaxed. Exhale, put your right hand on the floor and lean right. Look at your left hand. Inhale, slowly come back to the center and exhale down the arm. Put your fingertips on your shoulder and rotate your elbows. Push and pull the shoulder blade each other. If you turned 3 times to one direction, then do the other side. Come onto your old pose and make tabletop position. Your knees are directly under your hips and your wrists are directly under your shoulders. Inhale, and as you exhale, draw your belly to your spine and round your back towards the ceiling. Inhale and drop your belly towards the mat. Lift your chin and chest and gaze up towards the ceiling. Exhale, round your back. And inhale, lift your chin and chest. Repeat this for a few times with your own pace. Back to flat position. Put your hands a bit forward. Inhale and lift your left arm toward the sky. Open your chest. Exhale, roll your arm and spread it beneath your right arm. Let your left shoulder touch the floor. The forehead left softly on the mat and gaze at the right side. Let your right arm straight forward, or you can touch your left thigh. Come back to the tabletop position. Inhale and lift your right arm towards the sky, open your chest, and as you exhale, roll your arm and spread it beneath your left arm. Let your right shoulder touch the floor. You can touch your right thigh with your right hand. Slowly come back to a tabletop position. Put your hands on the edge of the mat and walk them a bit forward. Bring your chest towards the mat and put your forehead or chin on the mat. Push the mat firmly with your palms. Slowly come back to the tabletop position. Lift your left leg upwards and, if you could find your balance, lift your right arm forward. Make your stomach strong in order not to drop. And look forward. Inhale, and as you exhale, bring the knee to the elbow. Inhale, extend the leg and arm. And exhale, bring the knee to the elbow. Again, inhale, extend. Exhale, round your back and bring them together. put the hand and knee back to the mat. Do the other side. Lift your right leg backwards and, if you can find your balance, lift your left arm forward. Inhale, and as you exhale, bring the knee to the elbow. Inhale, extend the leg and arm. And exhale, bring the knee to the elbow. Inhale, extend. Exhale, round your back and bring them together. Extend again. And put the hand and knee back to the floor. Sit on your heels. Put your forehead on the mat and straighten your arms towards. Keep breathing. Extend your arms and spread your fingers wide. Look at between your hands and tuck your toes and press firmly through your palms. Lift your knees off the floor. Draw your sit bones towards the wall behind you. Imagine your hips and sides being pulled backwards. Here you can bend your leg one by one. Keep pushing the mat with your hand. Lift your toes up, bend the knees and pull the hips backwards. Then lower your heels to the mat. Look in between hands. Bend the knees and walk through your hands. Grab your elbows each other. Straighten your neck and spine. Relax your upper body. Here you can move side to side. Release your hands and put your hands to the mat. Open your feet for the mat distance. Lower your hips and bring your palms together to the chest. Inhale, spine straight. Exhale, push the knees with your elbows and lower the hand to the mat. Look forward and keep breathing. Bring your hands back to the mat and lift your hips. Close your feet for hip distance. Then, slowly from your hip, coming up.